day one, and today is July 31st.
And we're just got dropped off of the border. Actually, we're kind of a little bit in from the border. We're at the I-5 connector with the PCT, and we're starting from Calhoun Lodge area, and we're going to go probably 10 to 15 miles today, and then continue our journey of Oregon, PCT. And I just want to give a thanks to my brother for dropping us off.
Shout out.
And today should be a good day. We got plenty of water on us, so we don't need water too much. So we're looking forward to being on the trail again and having a good time. So we'll see you on the trail.
See ya. Born free. Born free. In so far so good. It's nice and warm. It's not very hot and it's not cold, so it's warm. But anyways, 5 miles in, we got about another 5.5-6 miles, then we put up camp. We didn't want to go out too long, too far. It's the first day out, so we try to kind of like soaking in our feet and trying to get used to this mountaineering scenery. So it's great. Love it. You can see it. That. Oh yes. We're ready to go. We're getting ready to put things away. We just had lunch, peanut butter jelly sandwich with a banana and a couple M&Ms. So that's great. All right, so we'll talk to you later on the trail. See ya.
Oh, hey. We're 7.1 miles in, or 7.6 miles in, and we got 3.1 to go. Looks good. We're well ahead of the game. I'm tired though. First day out, we need more breaks.
We only got 3 miles to go, so this is a hop, skip, and a jump. And it is what it is. There's no water on our trail, that's for sure. It's pretty dry.
So far,
and Oregon, it's hot.
So far, Oregon is dry, a dry state.
Yes.
Luckily, we got a lot of water, so we'll so see far. It. See it at our campsite.
Yes. Later, Gators. Man, look at the view. It's very pretty. Isn't that right, Jerry?
That's good.
AKA Grizzly.
That's good.
All right, let's keep moving. It's kind of dry. No water. Got dry mouth already. Let's get in. Man, lots of overgrown brush, huh? This is Grizzlies and Red's choice of filtering water. Love it. We've used it for 2022 PCT for the whole entire way, except of course for Oregon. And now we're using it for 2024 PCT, just the Oregon portion. And it's great. Love it. Water's cold. It's has not done us wrong. So we love it and we're going to continue to use it. Here's our water source. Great water source. Water's coming out, flowing really well. So this is a good spot to fuel. Peace out. All right, tonight's dinner, mac and cheese with top ramen and Fritos, chili cheese with some tortillas. And then we got some tea. Jerry's making his coffee. Hi, Jerry. Oh, yeah. Yummy. Yes. Breakfast. or Dinner of Champions.
All right, it's day one. Mm-hmm. We made it to mile marker 1732.
Mm-hmm.
We had kind of a nice, easy day today. We only did 11 miles. I'm trying to take it easier to start out. Tomorrow we'll do 20 miles or so and get us a little further ahead. But we're just enjoying the part of Oregon. And it's been warm, but other than that, it's been a good day. So tomorrow will be a new day, and hopefully get some miles in. So see you on the trail.
See you on the trail. Cool.